We should have a good team.
Yeah. Last year, though, or is it going to be last year?
The U16 one?
Yeah, the U16 last year. Good team.
I think it'll be a good team. I think there'll be some good teams on Connecticut. I mean, Art Marvin seems to be good. You guys are good. I think we'll be fine. We'll be good. I think he's playing U18 Rockets. Unless he got approval in the end, but I don't. It didn't sound like he was going to.
I don't think he got the bid. Before.
Yeah. Well, USA Hockey kind of shoots himself in the foot with stuff. Because, I mean, you see all these kids going to Canada.
Yeah.
In the last few weeks, there's been a ton of kids who are going to go to college and now they're going to play and...
They go and do the junior or something like that.
Yeah, playing Canadian juniors. And, don't know. That's what I was wondering. Oh, they got a penalty too. Yes. Zandy drew it.